since the three of us have gone out together.
Yeah, between the festival and dealing with Affymax, we've been working 24/7.
I heard they popped up in Last Station recently.
Right. If I recall, what got stolen over there was some company's documents and research about some of their patents.
Didn't Arbor steal a game console before that, too?
Yep, for some reason, Affymax keeps stealing Planetunian game consoles. I don't really know what's up with that. But people are starting to joke that the game consoles are the most valuable thing Planetoon has to offer. Seriously, I have no idea what they're planning with that. Such a weird move.
Ooh! A used game shop in a place like this? Chuko's Super Rare Secondhand Shop. Sounds like there might be some bargains. Let's take a peek.
Oh, that shop. It opened pretty recently. They sell mostly a bunch of retro consoles and games.
Be still, my beating heart. I have a feeling that a retro treasure exists within these walls.
I can't believe this happened.
Miss Sales Clerk Mouse, is something wrong?
Oh, customers. Hello. Welcome to my shop. Actually, I'm sorry. I'm all closed up today.
Closed? Did something happen?
Yes, something awful. You see, all of my game merchandise was stolen.
Could the culprit possibly be the secret organization?
Highly probable. So, did you report this to the police?
I just finished doing that.
Okay, that's good. Then could you let us in on all the details? My name's Aya. I work for the Basilicom. These other two are Neptune and Kampa.
Nice to meet you. I'm the manager of the store, Chuko.
That's an adorable name. It's nice to meet you too.
I see. So when you came to work, the store was already in this state. And all of your used games and consoles had already been stolen from your shop.
Are used consoles and games valuable enough to warrant stealing them?
They aren't all that expensive, so I can't believe they're really worth it.
You guys don't understand the high values placed on retro games. It's these kind of titles that core fans keep forever because they're not made anymore. They can go for 10 times their original price.
10 times? Oh, that's nothing. Some games produced in small quantities might sell for over 100 times the original price. 100? But does anyone even buy them for that much?
Oh, Kampa, you don't get it. It's a pretty good look to have games like that in the shop, even if no one ever actually buys them. Just by having them on display, lots of customers will roll in from curiosity or thinking that the shop has a good selection. So that means rare games and consoles can mean a lot for a shop's status.
You're amazing, Nep-Nep. You know so much! For that very reason, my shop had all kinds of rare consoles and games proudly on display in several cases. But as you can see, all the cases have been broken into, and they've all been stolen! My shop's already struggling because of copied games and illegal downloads. And now this!
There will be no forgiveness for that thief. As a gamer, I can't forgive this crime. They most certainly deserve death.
Nep's personal desires aside, the Basilicom will conduct its own investigation. We'll contact you as soon as we find something.
Thank you so much for your kindness.
It's gotten so dangerous lately. I hope we can go back to how peaceful it used to be here.
Honestly, Planetoon's doing relatively okay. I just got word that Leanbox is being invaded by unknown forces. Doesn't get worse than that. The bummer for us is that all air and ship transportation has been halted because of it.
Kinda scary. I wonder if Bert's okay. I hope she's working something out.
Yeah.
In the banquet of bloodthirsty spirits! Fish! Fall into hell!
I do. Here I go!
You wanna be starting something? What the hell did you say?
Invincibility time!
I'm all ready!
This is gonna hurt!
This is the end! I did it! Victory!
This scratch is nothing! Then, who wants to die? Gotcha! Fall into hell!
All up. Oh, here I go! Over. Hey!
There's no need to waste your life here. There!
Gotcha!
Who's my next? Turn.
I've been waiting. I'm all ready!
You wanna be starting something?
Nice
that
try.
Was pointless.
Always at the climax.
This! Down to hell!
Going here.
I'm getting fired up.
My turn.
Thank you.
target. Yeah. How's this? Fall into hell!
Waiting. Can't wait, can't wait! Invincibility time! I win!
Target. the target. Yeah! How's this?
I've been waiting.
Waiting. I'm all ready.
Yay! We did it!
Not yet.
Invincibility time.
Who's the target? My blood's boiling. Demonic Inferno! Who's next?
What should I do?
ド業界に来て徐々に食べよ。覚えておきなさい。
の女神が2人とも揃ったわね。
ティアちゃん、おかえりです。
はい。ところでネプギアはノワールたちのことを何か知らない？
私も大したことは知らないかな。ノワールさんはラステーション協会に捕まって、今はユニちゃんが救出作戦を。ロムちゃんとラムちゃんはついさっきルビーについてブランさんを探してるみたいだけど、リーンボックスに関しては魔王が復活したとかどうとかで騒ぎになってたような。
ちょっと待ってネプギア、あんたなんでそんなに詳しいのよ。情報部の私だって知らない情報ばっかりよ。
なんでって、ユニちゃんたちとはお互いの携帯端末を改装していたから無線で途中まで連絡取り合ってただけだし、ノワールさんやディーンボックスの件は偶然向こうの無線を傍受しただけだし、ディーンボックスの件はちょっとハッキングもしたかな。
諜報員としてのメンツが
うまいです。
さすがネプギア、まさかメカオタ接点がここに来てアイちゃんの諜報力を上回るとは。
大げさだよお姉ちゃん。ただゼロ次元でネット環境に依存しすぎてたことを痛感したから。でもベールさん一人で大丈夫かな。
そうですね、リーンボックスに限っては女神候補生もいないですし、
今すぐにでもベールのところに飛んで行ってあげたいけど、そうだネプギア、ちょっとリーンボックスまで行ってベールを手伝ってきてくれないかな。
私？
ちょっとネプコ、あんた何言い出すのよ。
そうですよ、ティアちゃんと会えたばっかりなんですよ。ティアちゃんのことですから、ずっとネプネプと会いたかったに違いないです。
うん、それはわかるよ。私だってずっとネプギアに会いたかったもん。私ね、初めてプラネテューヌに来た時は、でもね、イースにアイちゃん、コンパ、たった3人しか私を覚えてなくても、だからお願いネプギア、ベールを助けてあげて。
うん、わかった。
ティアちゃん、本当にいいんですか？せっかくネプネプに会えたんですよ。
確かにやっと会えたのに。でもゲーム業界の危機にそんな甘えたことは言ってられないと思うんです。根性の別れでもありませんし、今一緒にいられない分は。
まったく、ついこの間までネプコに甘えっぱなしだったのに。
アイちゃん、まるで娘の成長を見守るお父さんみたいです。
強くなったねネプギア。
きっと娘さんたちのおかげです。あの時ゼロ次元に取り残されたから。
そっか、娘たちに感謝しなきゃいけないね。
それじゃあお姉ちゃん、私行くね。
もう行っちゃうですか？
いくらなんでも急すぎよ。少しくらいゆっくりしていきなさい。
そうしたいのは山々ですが、それにこれ以上いるとなさ
なら、ベールのこと
任せて。
一
くないわけないよ。でもね、
けど本当に良かった。ただでさえネプギアはベール様のお気に入りなのに、こんな状況でネプギアが協力しに来たんじゃ。
ギアちゃんもネプネプのいない寂しさをベールさんで紛らわすかもです。
十分ありえるわね。ベール様もその隙にうまくつけ、
それは困るよ。今ならまだネプギアに追いつけるよね。ちょっと引き止めてくる。
言い出しっぺが何言ってんのよ。
姉妹離れが必要なのは。
ああ、私に任せれば大丈夫よ。
Otome, what's up? You're serious?
Was that a work call?
Did they find Affymax?
No, that's not it. Remember that game shop that was just robbed? Apparently, someone just tried to sell a huge lot of stolen consoles and games at another shop. Doesn't get more suspicious than that.
Then we can find the culprit using their ID!
Well, unsurprisingly, when asked for their ID, they refused and ran off. But the person had some distinct features, so it's only a matter of time before they're caught. Well, by person, I mean mouse.
The thief was a mouse?
Yep, and from the description, that mouse is probably...
Baloney! It's that mouse from all the other games! Let me explain. This rat's name is Warachu, and he's a small-time villain causing all sorts of trouble around the world. Having fallen head over heels for Kampa in an earlier encounter, he's been dealing with this unrequited love for quite some time now.
Well, I'm sure it'll stay unrequited forever after this.
Mr. Mouse?
No, I'm fine. This is nothing compared to enduring the brute strength of those pesky CPUs. But I'm not important, Kappa. Are you injured too? Even if you've been severely wounded, I'd still marry you, so don't worry, Chup.
You're so good at telling jokes. I'm not injured, so you can rest easy.
I see, Chup. In a way, that's disappointing.
Well, anyway, it's been a while, Mr. Mouse. Why are you here in Planetoon today?
It's...
to resell stolen games, isn't it? All right, book 'em, Nepo. You're Neptune.
What are you doing, Chu?
We know you were trying to resell the merchandise you stole from a used games shop.
How in the heck? But I didn't even show my ID in case my identity would be exposed.
The suspect pool shrinks dramatically when a mouse is suspected. You're the only one who seems to commit any crime.
To think my popularity would come back to bite me!
I'm not sure it was your popularity that did you in just now, little dude.
Just licked my fingers!
An opening to...
Oh, crap!
What are you doing, Iffy?
Hey, he licked my fingers! That's disgusting and dirty!
Gosh dang it! If we don't hurry, that dirty rat's gonna get away!
No way am I gonna get caught by slowpokes like you, too! On second thought, maybe being caught by Compa wouldn't be happy.
Wow! It's a giant mouse! Mommy, look! A giant mouse is running this way!
Out of the way!
Huh?
Darling, are you okay?
I hate human kids! They're so fragile, it's annoying!
That rat just decked that little kid!
He's the worst! But now, that girl's gonna show up.
Hmm? That girl?
Hold it right there!
There she is.
Choo!
The heavens, the earth, the people all call! They summon me to defeat the wicked! Listen up, evildoer!
Who in the hay is that? I think I know that kid from somewhere.
Who the hell are you? Think you're so tough? Out of my way!
I am the hero known as Presto Mask! To cause a child to cry is inexcusable! I will deliver swift justice!
What the hell is with this loser wearing that stupid mask? If you won't move, I'll have to move you by force.
I won't allow it! Take this! My special move, Presto Kick! Some people are just too proud to admit their own mistake.
Thank you, Presto Mask!
Thank you so much. How can we ever repay you?
I only did what's expected of a hero of justice. You don't need to thank me, ma'am.
The epitome of a hero. How cool is that?
So you're the ones chasing after that mouse?
That's right.
Never seen your face before. Then, as a first-time service, I'll lower the price to 1,000 credits.
What? Did you just say 1,000 credits?
Oh, I forgot to mention. But she takes money from anyone who's not a kid.
No way. How can there be such a greedy hero? I don't even have any money.
No money? Jeez, what a bomb.
Well, for this one time, and one time only, I'll treat it as a first-time free trial. But you better pay up properly next time, in advance, too. I'll see you all another time, then. Farewell!
Nep, you look more confused than a doggo bouncing around a leaf guard.
Iffy, a hero just demanded money for her services. I feel like I just entered the Twilight Zone.
Hey, you're always saying how the people of game industry should think outside the box more. That kid's about as outside the box as they come.
Mr. Mouse is very... iffy. Would it be okay if I took him back to the Basilicom and fixed him up a bit?
Geez, Compa, he's a thief, you know. Besides, the police wouldn't...
But I can't just leave him out here. Look at him. He's just lying there unconscious on the ground.
I understand how you feel, but come on.
Iffy, I second Compa's motion. Let's get him healed up.
You too, Nep?
It's not like we're complete strangers. We can throw him a bone, right? Besides, he's a little guy, but his network's probably pretty big. We might be able to get some more info about Affymax's next move.
Well, I guess that's true. Not a bad idea coming from you, Nep.
Oh, I know, right?
Okay, so we'll hold him at the Basilicom temporarily as an important witness.
はどこっちゅ？
やっと起きたのね。
ギュン！お前は女神のおま…
誰がおまけよ、誰が！あんたが私をどういう目で見てたのか。
オイラを捕まえてどうするつもりっちゅか？まさかネズミ界ナンバースリーのオイラを消すためにナンバーフォーのあいつが。
バカなこと言ってないでコンパに感謝しなさい。街中で伸びてるあんたを治療したいって言って、出なきゃあんた今頃檻の中なのよ。
そうだったっちょか。
いくらお人よしのコンパでもここまで入れ込むのはほん
ということはまさかオイラって。
さあね。けどそんな、
オイラがコンパちゃんを悲しませているっちゃ
当たり前でしょ。知り合いが悪いことしてよろ。
そうっちょか。一時期はオイラも悪事から足を洗って違法コピーゲームの販売をしながら。おと、
いや、それ足洗えてないから。
ところでコンパちゃんはどこっちゅ。お礼を言いたいっちゅ。
コンパたちならそろそろ。
ネズミさんの様子。
コンパちゃん。
見ての通りよ。
よかったです。
けどこれに懲りたら。
そうっちゅね。一時期は犯罪組織でマスコットをやってた時もあったっちゅ。けどそれが解散してからはコピーしたゲームを売って小銭。そろそろオイラの悪の道も潮どく。
私、ゲームを違法コピーする人は無期懲役でもいいと思うんだけど、どうかな。
そうね、二度と悪さができないように牢屋にぶち込んだ方がいいかもしれないわね。
ちょっと待つっちゅ。自分語りくらいしんみりやらせてほしいっちゅ。
なら、足を洗うついでにあんたが知っている悪人たちの情報を。
残念ながらオイラ、悪党とはいえな。
私たち、アフィマグスっていう秘密結社を追っているんです。
そんなことならお安いご用っちゅ。コンパちゃんにオイラの情報も。
すごっ。さっき仲間を売れないとか言ってたのに、何この代わり身。
このネズミがちょろいのか、それともコンパが魔性の女なのか。けど意外ね。まさかあんたみたいな小悪党が巷を騒がす秘密結社のことを
知ってるも何も、オイラはその秘密結社の一員だっちゅ。
はぁ！
ありのまま、今起こったことを話すぜ。小悪党だったと思っていたネズミが何を言ってるのかわからないと思うが、私も何を催眠術だとか超スピードだとかそんなチャチなもんじゃ断じてね。
まさにひょうたんからコマとはこのこと。なら教えてちょうだい、秘密結社の構成員は。
はいはーい、私はマゾコンブの正体が知りたいな。
質問は一つずつにするっちゅ。
なら私からよ。秘密結社の規模や構成員を教え。
5人ちゅ、いや正確には4人と1匹っちゅね。
思ってたより小規模なのね。
それはそうっちゅ、オイラたちは秘密結社じゃないっちゅからね。
秘密結社なのに秘密結社じゃない。
秘密結社ってのはメディアが勝手につけた名前っちゅ。それに構成員が5人いても実際に盗みを働いているのはおばはんだけっちゅ。
おばはん、以前存在した犯罪神や犯罪組織と同じ名前だけど、あいつは何者なの？そして目的は何？
わからないっちゅ。気になって調べようとしたっちゅが、オイラの知り合いの誰も知らなかったんだっちゅ。ただおばはんが渦巻きマークのゲーム機を探していることだけは確かだっち
ゃ。渦巻きマークのゲーム機。
渦巻
動きマークか。
なるほど。だから秘密結社はいつもゲーム機ばかり狙って盗みを働い、
結局は全部ハズレだったっちゅがね。
じゃあ次の質問、他の構成員について教えてちょうだい。
それも言わなきゃダメっちゅか。
むしろそこが一番重要
けど、やっぱり仲間を売るようなことは抵抗あるっちゅ。
マジコンヌのことはあっさり喋ったのに。
おばはんは人使いが荒いだけだから例外だっちゅ。ピンポンパンポーン。業務連絡、業務連絡、ネプチューヌ、IF、コンパの3名は大至急越見の間に来るように。以上、業務連絡でした。
珍しいわね、 B 社直々に呼び出しだなんて。
B 社ってこの国のゴールドサードだよね。
そう。そしてエキシビションマッチでネプコたちを倒した相手でもあり。
そうなの？
まさかあんたは気づいてなかったの？
うん、謎の組織に改造された改造人間的なヒーローかと思ってた。
呆れた。見てわからなかったの？
バレてないと思ってるのは B 社さんだけです。
いつもほっつき歩いてヒーローの真似事してるけど、それでも治安維持には貢献してるし。まあお金には汚い。
おお、知っていても知らないふりをしてあげるなんて、リアルなぬくもりティーを初めて見たよ。
ところで愛ちゃん、ネズミさんはどうするです？
そうね、とりあえず檻にでも入れておきます。
結局牢屋に入れられるのは変わらないっちゅか。
我中だな。
じゃ、その声は確か
拙者でござる。我中殿を助けに来たでござる。
ステマックスっちゅか。助かるっちゅけど、よくここまで入り込めたっちゅね。
拙者ら影のさながら誰にも負けないでござる。
いや、それ自慢することじゃないと思うっちゅ。
将軍も心配しているでござる。さあ一緒に逃げるでござるよ。
呼ばれて飛び出てジャジャジャジャジャーン。ネピューヌ参上。
お待ちしていました。
よく来たねネプチューヌ。エキシビジョンマッチ以来だね。
ヌグ、もしかしてさっきの課金ヒーロー？
ギク、人違いじゃないかな。人違いも何も、あんな変装すぐにわかるってば。
さすが女神様、私の完璧な変装を見破るなんて。
あれ、もしかして私が女神だってこと覚えてるの？
もちろん。そして今もいろいろ協力してくれてることもね。
けど今日はその話をするために君たちを呼んだんじゃないんだ。
羽田シティって隣町ですよね。
それが困ったことに妄想モンスターの群れに襲撃を受けてるみたいなんだよ。
なるほど。だから私たち3名を知
って。そういうこと。
だからよろしくね。
その話ですが、 B 社さんにも一緒に行っていただきます。
私もだけどさ、ゴールドサードがここを離れるといろいろ問題が起きない？ほら、今はこの国の当事者なんだよ。
問題ありません。そういうことにならないように今の体制が組み上がっ、まあトップが不在なだけで国が傾くんじゃ、ネプコの時代にすでに潰れているわよね。
つまりそれって私のおかげってことだよね。
ネプネプ、それ褒めてないですよ。
事態は一刻を争います。人命がかかっている以上
大
はーい。
早々こんな場面に出くわすなんてね。
ぬらら。
はい。
ぬら。
すごっ。ビーシャどこ行くの？まさか逃げたですか？
冗談でしょ。ただでさえこの数だってのに、ゴールドサードが抜けたらどうしようもないじゃない。でも、ネプコの言う、
あの子が抜けた分は可能な限り私が補うわ。
はいで、
頼りにしてる。みんな、準備はいい？よっ、
うん、
ところがガラスで
私の番だ。
私に任せなさい。よっ、勝った。言い切れるか。次は誰？
ガラス
クロスコンビネーション。弱い。変身するまで。
わしは助かったのかの。
はい、モンスターさんは
ここもいつまでも安全とは限らないわ。
ああ、それにしても気のせいじゃろうか。
私？
ネプネプ。
いえ、知り合いにこういう。
もしかしてネプコのことを思い出そうとしてるんじゃないかしら。
私のことを。
ほら、ネプコっていつもどこかでトラブルに首をつく。だからその時の姿と今の出来事が重なって。
じゃあこのまま人助けをする。
十分その可能性はあるわ。
じゃあネプ。
Pretty bad.
I'm getting fired up.
Now then, who wants to die?
Now then, who wants to die? Gotcha!
can't wait! Hey! Go!
Now then, who wants to die?
Yeah!
Block me if you can! Fall into heck! That about does it!
I'd like some medicine soon.
なら、地球町の中心部にこの町を襲っているモンスターたちのボス。
分かったわ。
ラジャ
me. In the banquet of bloodthirsty spirits! There!
Owie!
Going all out! Block me if you can!
I've been waiting!
Leave things to me! Gotcha!
イピーシー。
万歳。
To me.
仲間がやられたことがまさに化け物だな。女神様なんてもういないんだ。そうだな。
もうどうして男の人ってそうやってすぐに命を投げ出そうとするのかな。ちゃっちゃーん、なんちゃって
ネプテューヌ様。
そういうわけだから
ネプテューヌ様。
驚いた。まさか
ネプコのことを覚えている人がいるなんて。
アイちゃんは忘れてたけどね。
そのことはもう言わない。
ごめんごめん。けど、やっと私が女神化できた理由が分かったよ。さすがにしんみりはさせて。
なら、彼らの思いに応えるためにも。女神の力、目に焼き付けなさい。
私に任せなさい。
おかげさまでこの通りです。
なら、
そして早速だけど朗報よ。
よかった
けど驚いたわ。まさか。
何をおっしゃりますか。たとえ世界がおかしくなったと。あの
いいわ。
感激です。俺
本当は喜ぶことなんだろうけど、思い出したとはいえ。
けど、
それはもちろんパープルハート様への愛に決まってます。俺たちパープルハート様の役に立とうと思って、本当は教会に勤めたかったんだけど、それでも女神様のお役に立てると信じて。俺、
そんな。
さて、どうやら他のモンスターも結果としてなんとかなったけど、 B 社だけは許せないわ。
B 社さん、どうしたんですかね。
わからないけど、イーサンから話を受けた時点で。
everyone. I've received reports from the people of Haneda City. I heard you were quite successful.
Darn tootin'. Oh, and Isti, you're not gonna believe this. There were a few guards in that town that hadn't forgotten about me.
Is that true? I am shocked there are others who remember you besides us.
By the way, has Bisha returned yet?
Bisha? No, not yet. Was she not with you?
Well...
I see. So that is what happened. Having seen her so eagerly play the part of the hero.
Hey, Isti. I'm gonna go look for Bisha.
That was pretty zen, Nep-Nep. I'll come along with you to help.
Sorry, Kampa, but could you let me take this one alone? It looked like she was feeling guilty about something, so I think it might be easier to talk with her if I was by myself.
Well, okay. Just take good care of her, okay?
Definitely. I'll be right back, so wait for me.
All right, then. So while we wait for Nep, why don't we ask that rat a few questions? Dirty double-crossing rat! He made a break for it!
To think the Basilicom's security would be compromised like this.
I knew I should have handed him over to the police earlier!
I'm sorry, Iffy. This happened because of me.
You don't need to feel bad, Kampa. All you did was show him kindness, and he just betrayed you for it. When we find him, I'm gonna make him wish he never did.
A wild Bisha appeared.
Huh? Neptune?
Looks like you made it back safely. That's good. We were worried when you suddenly disappeared.
Sorry.
Are you apologizing for running away or for making us all worry?
That's, both of those.
It's all good if you understand. But don't worry. We got a little concerned, but we're not mad.
Really?
Cross my heart. I wouldn't have come to talk with you if I was. But Bisha, I would like to know why you decided to run away. If you've been keeping it from Isti, that means you've been bottling something up this whole time, huh? I just want to help you out.
Why? Why are you being so nice to me, even when I took control of this nation from you?
I guess we should clear that up first. I never thought you wanted to take Planetune from me. In fact, I want to thank you for protecting my people in my place while they don't remember me. I'm not holding a grudge at all. Unless, this was your plan all along, to steal it from me.
No, I wasn't trying to do that. Please believe me.
That reaction's kinda suspicious, though. If you tell me exactly why you ran away, I'll believe that you aren't a little nation thief.
You're a meanie, Neptune.
I'm not gonna get out sneakied by a lowly elementary schooler. How do you like those cookies?
You see, I'm scared of monsters, so that's why I ran away.
Ah, I see, right. You're scared of monsters, so you ran away. Wait, are you kidding me? That's really your reason?
Yeah, that's really why.
Well, this is an unexpected development in the plot. That was the first thing I ruled out. Did you have one of those traumatic experiences?
Yeah. When I was little, I was brutally attacked by a monster. I'm a little surprised that it's affected me so much. I have nightmares all the time. That's why I really look up to heroes who fight monsters and evildoers. I thought that if I could be strong like them, I could overcome my fears. So in order to become stronger, I joined Gold Third. But it proved impossible after all. My trauma's gotten worse since I joined, and recently I've been having more monster nightmares than ever before. I used to be okay fighting the little ones, but now no matter what size of monster, I get so terrified I can't help myself. I'm a failure as a Gold Third member, let alone as a hero.
Hey, that's not true. Even if you can't fight monsters, you always save kids from baddies, right? If you're doing the best you can do, then you're not failing as a Gold Third member or a hero at all.
But because of my weakness, monsters were neglected and no one helped. That's why Haneda City ended up like that.
How about we work together from now on?
Huh?
We all have our strengths and weaknesses. And when we're at our lowest points, all we need is a friend to help us be strong again. You can take care of the city's security, and I'll take care of the monsters. That way, everything gets taken care of, all right? Although I've already decided on this anyway.
Oh, wow. I can see why people of this nation were putting their faith in Neptune.
Did you say something?
No, nothing at all. I'm gonna rely on you from now on, Neptune.
Oh, hey, while we're at it, you should call me by my nickname. We're not strangers anymore.
Is that okay? I'll call you Net-Net from now on, too.
So that's why the two of us decided we'd rule over Planetoon together.
Yes, this is not an entirely uncommon practice. I also have no intention of raising any opposition against this decision. But my question is, why have the two of you been doing nothing but slacking off together? I swear that today I will have you to work thoroughly and pull your own weight.
Wait just a little longer, Isti. We're almost done with our one-to-one model of the Nepgeardom.
Nep-Nep, I finished with the top half of the Nepgeardom.
And I'm done with the lower half.
All right, looks good. Let's combine our parts.
Okay.
Ready? Fusion!
We did it! It's complete, Nep-Nep!
The die-cast versions are nice, but building a model yourself is pretty great, too.
Indeed it is. So, now will you begin working?
Hey, Bisha, I'd like to make another one. Do you got any recommendations?
Neptune? You said you would work after you finished making that one, yes?
How about this Nepgeardom version 2.0? It's divided into really teeny parts, but it's super easy to paint.
But, Bisha? You had said you would work after finishing the model too, yes?
Paint, is it? I think I'm up for a challenge.
Okay, I'll let you borrow my painting supplies for today. I usually charge for this, but since it's you, Nep-Nep, I'll cut you a deal.
Woohoo!
I guess this is what you'd expect from two big slackers hitting it off.
But I'm glad they're getting along so well.
True. I feel like with these two in charge, their friendship is gonna make game industry a much better place. As long as Istvar's stomach holds out.
I'm like a gust of wind blowing through game industry. Remember that.